Hello friends, welcome back to Bhosle Map Tutorials. Today I will show how to use the slot command. If you not subscribed to my channel, please subscribe to my channel. Thank you.
We have seen about rip command. Here let us see about slot command. Here also we must have a profile and a guide curve. It is similar to that rip command only. I will select this plane and draw a profile. Here a difference between rib and slot is that rib will add a material and slot will remove the material. That's it. I draw on profile, exit, see here, and I will select a plane. Okay, here also I will select these planes and we will project a 3D element. See here, I selected and I will project a 3D element from these points. Okay, see here, it is projected, means it will turns to yellow. Okay, now I have to select these lines and type C command isolate. See friends, that yellow edges turn to white, means this is projected and isolated. Now we have to exit app, go for slot command, see here, select a profile and guide curve. Okay, see friends, see here, slot is created. Like this, rip command and slot command will work. Rip command will add a material to another material, and the slot command will remove the material. Thank you for watching friends, please like, share and subscribe. Thank you.